is just biting right for it, so not very smart.
Fucking random.
Oh no. Gotta get out. What's up? there.
I'm pissed. Don't think I'm not.
August 14th, 2003, when a lone hacker crippled the entire Eastern Seaboard. He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because of that blackout. We're asking if CTOS, a system that unites all of the city's operating infrastructure, is vulnerable to these sorts of attacks. Tune in later for that special report.
Try this car. Easier, but not that much. Oh! Oh no. It's going to explode. Better run away. Run away. Whoops.